Well, these aren't the hottest ones, but they are pretty hot. But I got Takis. And I have a bowl of like water. See, it's just a can of water, but alright then. So I'm doing the Takis challenge. I'm just gonna like put it somewhere. You guys can see them. So I'm gonna eat about 10 to see. I'm gonna try to go without water. 3, 2, 1, go. Dry. A little bit hot. It's not actually that hot. It's a little bit hot. Oh. I think I need some water. Alright then. So I'll do 3. Alright then. Oh! That's pretty hot. And there's like that lemon on it, and it tastes kind of like the salt, kind of. And it makes it like spicy. This isn't actually that bad. I'm not like good at spices. You know what? I'm actually gonna put Tabasco on this, and I'm gonna see how it tastes. You guys can't really see it. Okay, this is that shiny thing. All right. That's so hot. Oh God, that's hot. That's hot. That's hot. You know what? I'm actually gonna go. Wait a minute. Pour. Hi, Rachel. I'm gonna get a plate and put like Tabasco and like other hot sauce on the Takis. You wanna try? Okay, guys. So, Okay, this point. Gonna put lots. Into those little spots. I'm scared. You know what? I'm gonna put another hot sauce in. And I've got some better light. Alright then, but I'm not really. Just never mind that. Video's only like 5 minutes. Like, alright then, I'm gonna put this hot sauce in it. This one's not as hot. Oh my god. It's not that hot. Alright. So this is like, it's really. Oh god. Oh no. This one is a small drop, because it's much more harder than a big drop. Alright then. No. I'll just roll it in. Oh, it's right in my throat. It's so dry. You're so dry. This is guaranteed to be hot. I might actually do a prank and put this in water and let my sister have it. Ooh, this even changed color, kind of. Like, since it's in the light, you can't really see it, but. Oh, starting to kick in. Oh. Guys, I'm leaving Tallahassee, so like the hurricane's like coming in, so please subscribe, because, well, I don't know what's gonna happen, but you know what, I'll put this right on my tongue if you guys subscribe. All right then. Still, like, I don't know if this should be the end of the video. That's pretty hot. And you guys can copy this video if you don't actually want to do a YouTube video. And guess what, guys? You know how I. How I, Well, guys, you know how, like, I did a test and, like, on the Nintendo Switch, and I only had Tetris? Well, let's get some good light in here. Well, and I only had Tetris, but guess what, guys? My mom got me Lego, and it's really cool, and I really like it, and Okay, this is my like stuffed animal. I keep them on my top bunk because I don't sleep there. I just don't sleep here for some reason, but that's Bart. My sister won them in Puerto Rico, and this hat's actually from Puerto Rico. Sorry, I don't know which has how to really say it. All right, then, guys. So you see my Nintendo Switch charger. Now let me, show you that I actually got. It's a game called Lego World. It's pretty cool. Oh yeah, that's the. Okay, this is the charger for the Joy-Cons, and that's the charger for this. But I have an idea. How about okay, I'm gonna need this way. All right, then, guys. So you can see how I did it. Okay, then. So this is how you put it in. It really no just wait. Alright guys, so here it is. So okay, comment down below if you want me to do a YouTube video, so bye.